Hello guys, I am from Gaugras Math Sub. I am going to discuss question number 20 that has been taken from exercise 5.1, chapter 5, continuity and differentiability. The question is, a is the function defined by x square minus sin x plus 5 continuous at s equal to pi. This is the question about which I am going to discuss here. Here I shall write solution. Solution is equal to, here I shall write, let the function be f of x is equal to x square minus sin x plus 5. We have to show whether the function f of x is continuous at x is equal to pi. So here I shall write at x equal to pi implied that left hand limit is equal to, here it is written s equal to pi. In this sense, here I shall write left hand limit lim x tends pi. X equal to pi, in this sense I shall write x tends pi. Since here left is written for left, I shall write negative. Left hand limit equal to lim f tend pi of negative f of x equal to lim f tends pi negative. In place of f of x, I should write x square minus sin x plus 5. Here you can see f tends pi of negative. So here I shall elaborate the things here. X tends pi of negative imply that f tends pi. Here negative is there, that negative is being brought in center, add here h here is a constant fixed here, so here it will become, put here x equal to pi, because here x equal to pi is there, so put here x equal to pi, it will become pi tends pi minus h. Here I shall write, put x equal to pi. So this pi tends pi minus h, so this pi will be brought to the left, it will become pi minus pi, comes out here 0. So here it will become h tend 0 when x is equal to pi minus h. So in place of x, I shall write pi minus h. In place of lim f tend pi of negative, I shall write h tend 0. So here it will become implied that left hand limit is equal to lim h tend 0, open here curly bracket, in place of x I shall write here x minus, in place of x I shall write pi minus h. So here write pi minus h ka whole square minus साइन इन ब्रैकेट पाई माइनस एच प्लस फाइव, कर्ली ब्रैकेट क्लोज। When lim f tan pi of negative will be converted into lim f tan 0, then in place of x, here I shall write pi minus h. Then in place of x, I shall write here pi minus h. In place of x, here I shall write pi minus h. Here pi will be there. Then it will become implied that left hand limit equal to lim x tan 0 pi minus h का होल स्क्वायर कम्स आउट टू हियर pi स्क्वायर प्लस h स्क्वायर माइनस 2 pi h माइनस साइन pi minus h प्लस 5, कर्ली ब्रैकेट क्लोज। कम्स आउट टू हियर इंप्लाइड दैट लेफ्ट हैंड लिमिट equal to lim h tan 0 curly bracket pi square plus h square minus 2 pi h minus, here you can see sine pi minus h, the sine 180 minus theta goes in second quadrant, in second quadrant of Cartesian rule, sine and cosec will be positive. So here positive sine will become, and here 180 degree, since here 180 degree is there, the sine h it will become. So here I shall write sine h plus 5. Equal to, remove lim h tan 0 from here, to put the value here, h is equal to 0, h is equal to 0, h is equal to 0. It will become pi square plus 0 ka varg minus 2 pi 0 multiplied minus sine 0 degree plus 5. You will get here implied that left hand limit comes out to here pi square, I shall write pi square, here 0 square minus 2 pi 0 comes out to whole term, comes out to here 0, here minus sine 0 degree, sine 0 degree equal to 0, so here we will get only 5. So left hand limit at s equal to pi, you have got here pi square plus 5. So here I shall write at x equal to pi, at s equal to pi, left hand limit is equal to pi square plus 5 you have got. Now I shall write here right hand limit at s equal to pi. So here I shall write right hand limit at x is equal to pi. So here I shall write at x is equal to pi, implied that right hand limit is equal to lim, here x equal to pi is there. In this sense, here I shall write f tends pi. Since here right is written, for right I shall write here positive. Lim f tends pi of positive f of x equal to lim f tends pi of positive, in place of f of x I shall write here in curly bracket x square minus साइन एक्स प्लस फाइव विल बी रिटन. नाउ हियर आई एम गोइंग टू इलेबरेट द थिंग एफ टेन पाई आर पॉजिटिव. तो हियर राइट एफ टेंस पाई आर पॉजिटिव, इट विल बिकम एफ टेंस पाई. हियर पॉजिटिव साइन विल गो इन द सेंटर. हियर राइट प्लस हियर एच विल बी एडेड. एच हियर दैट इज कंस्टेंट. ठीक हियर पुट हियर एक्सकल टू पाई बिकॉज हियर एक्सकल टू पाई इज देयर. तो पुट हियर एक्सकल टू पाई इट विल पाई टेंड टू पाई प्लस एच. पुट एक्स इक्वल टू पाई. पुट एक्स इक्वल टू पाई इट विल बिकम इम्प्लाई दैट पाई टेंड टू पाई प्लस एच. तो हियर इट विल बिकम एच टेंड जीरो व्हेन एक्स इक्वल टू पाई प्लस एच. Imply that h tends 0 when x equal to pi plus h, it will become. So here I shall write, imply that right hand limit is equal to lim in place of f tend pi r positive, I shall write h tends 0. Open here curly bracket. X square is written here. In place of x, I shall write pi plus h. So here write pi plus h ka whole square minus sine pi plus h plus 5 will be written. Now it will become implied that right hand limit equal to lim h tend 0 curly bracket open pi plus h ka whole square comes out to be here pi square plus h square 2 pi h. Here sine pi plus h comes out, pi plus h will go in third quadrant. In third quadrant, sine will have negative sign. The negate, here you will get negative sign, here negative sign. Negative sign will multiply together, will get here plus. Here 180 is there. For 180 degree, I shall have here sine h. It will become sine h. Plus 5 will be written. Implied that right hand limit is equal to lim h tend 0, open here curly bracket, pi square plus h square plus 2 pi h plus sine h plus 5. Equal to here I shall write imply that right hand limit remove lim h tend 0 from here. So put the value h equal to 0, h equal to 0, h equal to 0. So here you will get pi square plus 0 chi square plus 2 pi 0 plus sine 0 plus 5 comes out to be here left hand right equal to right hand limit equal to pi square. Here this term will become 0 here, this term will become here, this term will become 0. So we'll get here pi square plus 5. So here right hand limit you have got pi square plus 5. So here you can see at x equal to pi. Here at x equal to pi, left hand limit equal to pi square plus 5. Here at x equal to pi, right hand limit equal to x square plus 5. Here at x equal to pi, left hand limit equal to pi square plus 5. Here at x equal to pi, right hand limit comes out to here pi square plus 5. In this case, since here I shall write, since left hand limit equal to right hand limit, and also put x equal to pi, it will become implied that f of pi comes out to be pi square. In place of x I shall write pi. In place of x I shall write pi, it will become pi square minus sine pi plus 5. You will get here minus sin pi comes out here 0. So you will get here pi square minus 0 plus 5. You will get here pi square plus 5. Here sin pi comes out to here sin pi equal to 0 degree. So here I shall enable sin pi equal to 0 degree. The sin 90 plus 90, sin 90 plus theta, 90 plus theta will go in second quadrant. In second quadrant, sin and cosec will be positive, rest will be negative. So here write negative. Or here, since 90 is there, the sine will convert it into cos. So it will become cos 90 degree. Cos 90 degree comes out to 0. Cos 90 degree equal to 0. So this term sine pi will become 0. So pi square minus 0 plus 5 comes out to pi square plus 5. The f of pi you have got here, pi square plus 5. And also equal to f of pi, since f of pi, here you can see f of pi equal to pi square plus 5. F of pi equal to left hand limit equal to right hand limit. Therefore, f of x equal to x square minus sine x plus 5. Therefore, f of x equal to x square minus sine x plus 5 is CTS at x equal to pi. This is the proper explanation and solution of question number 20 that has been taken from exercise 5.1, chapter 5, continuity and differentiability. This is the rough work I am going to cancel here. And also this is the rough work I am going to cancel here. And this is the things I have mentioned here. Thank you. थैंक्स।